Hi, parents. Mike Walker. I'm the owner here at Gold Medal Swim School, talking about our favorite topic, swim diapers. You know, I think it's obvious when you have a kid under a year or under 2 years even that you'd want to use a fully protective swim diaper, something with elastic on three sides that, in case anything was to happen, it all stays self-contained in this little unit of a swim diaper. Dads, you can also wear these too that match your kids at the same time. For a child that's 2 to 3 years old, a lot of times parents will say, hey, my child's potty trained. I don't really need a swim diaper. But you really do, because in our relaxed environment, our relaxed setting, and warm water, you'd be surprised how often things can accidentally get out. So using this swim diaper up and through the year, the age of three, is really an effective way to not only make sure that your kid is kind of self-contained, but also that everyone's swimming experience stays safe, comfortable, and we can keep moving the classes along so that we can do as much swimming as possible. So again, if you need a swim diaper, go ahead, go up to our front desk. We sell them for $8, or upon registration, you should have gotten one of these. We're happy to help. If you have any additional questions, please ask your floor manager. But remember, we want to stay away from reusable swim diapers, little swimmers, anything that doesn't have three elastics is something we want to stay away from. Can't wait to see you around the pool, and hopefully we'll have everything taken care of.